Right. Well, I had a bit of an accident today. You see, I jumped up on top of those cupboards in the kitchen you can see behind me. I don't know why I did it. I think I was just a bit bored and, you know, curiosity and all that. Anyway, I was just nosing about up there when I nudged against some old vase that they had up there and knocked it off, and it smashed into smithereens on the kitchen floor. Well, my people came charging in, wondering what had gone on. And I could hear them saying, "How the hell's that fallen off the top of there?" Anyway, I kept well out of sight, obviously. Once we'd finished clearing it up and gone in the other room, I snuck back down again. Felt a bit bad about it, really, but it was a hideous old vase. Don't think they liked it anyway. And I know my people, they're a bit like me. They're not one to complain,